So this side here is the voltmeter and this side here is the ammeter. So with the help of this and this, we can select voltmeter or current meter. So right now, this is in the voltmeter range. This is the V that denotes the voltage. So this is in the voltmeter range. So let's take a look at this sign. This is the range. This is 0 to 100 millivolt. This is 0 to 1 volt. This is 0 to 10 volt. And this is 0 to 50 volt. So you can select any range as you wish to get the accurate reading. So the positive terminal will be connected here and the negative terminal will be connected here at this point. Now if we need to measure current, then simply slide this like this and we can see that it is now current meter. This is denoted by the ampere current A. Here this is the current meter sign. This is starting from 100 microampere. This is 0 to 100 microampere range. This is 0 to 100 milliampere range. This is 0 to 101 ampere range and this is 0 to 5 ampere range. So you can choose any range as per you required. So the positive terminal will be connected here and like the voltmeter, the negative terminal will be connected here. So this is a DC ammeter and voltmeter. So now we are going to see how to find the readings with the help of this scale. So first we can choose either current or volt. So I am choosing volt here or current, sorry, volt here. So this is now, this will now work as a voltmeter. Now if we need to measure in 100 millivolt range, then we will use this scale here. This is, that is the minus 10 to 100. Similarly, if we have a range of 50 volt, then we can use this upper scale here, that is minus 5 to 50. So let's say in 50 volt range, if this needle is at this point, so that then our voltage will be 20. Now if we need to measure in 1 volt range, then we will choose this one here, this minus to 10, minus 10 to 100 here. But in this case we will assume this as we will start from 0. So 0, after that in place of 20 we will assume 0.2, in place of 40 we will assume 0.4, in place of 60 we will assume 0.6, and in place of 80 we will assume 0.8, and in place of 100 we will assume 1. So our range is 1 volt and this is the maximum range of 1 volt. After that we will calculate the readings according to our assumed value. So let's say the needle is between this 60 and 80 at this middle point. So in that case our reading will be 0.7 volt. Similarly, you can measure this in 10 volt range also. The same things will apply in the current meter in case of 5 ampere and in case of 1 ampere. So when we need to measure the current in 5 ampere range, we will take this scale minus 5 to 50 and we will assume the value as 50 as 5, 40 as 4, 30 as 3, 20 as 2 and 10 as 1. Details, you can consult the manual that is included with this piece.